Jimmy John's. Freaky fast. Freaky good. Freaky,
I have my hands full right here. I'm here at Woodman's, just got done shopping, waiting for my bus here, and I'm going to have my hands full right here. And as I wait for my bus here, I have to use the bathroom. I need to get to the toilet real soon. Hey, check this out. How funny is this? I stole a cart from Woodman's, and I pushed it all the way home here. Yep. No smoking area. It's only smoked. I hate cigarettes. No smoking.
Hello.
I'm back.
Went down to the city bus at Frisco.
Is that why you're running so late?
They're 3-7.
Oh,
They're at the corner here.
Or is it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, Route 2 has been running late. Oh, I stole the cart from one man's.
I see.
No.
You must
have
been
right
behind
Jimmy
or something?
Maybe. I was on the Route 9,
Preston 15. Gold Croc looks like it's open still.
Is it?
Yeah. I think when I first went by there, it looked like they were still closed. The only car I saw there was possibly the buddies.
I won't pass this, but there's not one bag. It's full.
What's here? You couldn't really get any condiment or like fries or anything, but there is fish here, and there's a rotisserie chicken that we can pick apart.
Okay. You mommy out the fish. I bought some more of that ham we had the other day, the roast.
I do have to work. At 6 tomorrow morning.
Okay.
If we do go out, I can't drink too long.
Okay. I'm back to Woodman's to take this grocery cart back because they're probably missing it. Yep. Taking this on back down to Woodman's. Took the shopping cart on the bus. Somebody's on the elevator. My camera's out of focus a bit. There you go. I think it's time for this camera you're watching this from to retire soon. Get a new one. Let's hope nobody's on this elevator. Good. Nobody. Hello. Happy Friday, everybody. TGIF. Thank goodness it's Friday. It was like right in the shopping cart. You know what? I'm too lazy to take this back. I'll do this right here. Yep. Okay. If Woodman's wants their cart back, come back, they come over here and get it. Hey. If this mattress is still here by 7 o'clock, this will be my bedroom. I've always wanted fleas and bugs in my room, whatever's on the mattress. Back on the elevator and go. Hey Woodman's, watch your cart back. Come get it. If Woodman's wants that shopping cart back, they have to come back, come over here and get it.
give you your money back?
Yeah. I'm a tad sunburnt right now. I've been outside quite a while today. You saw me standing outside waiting for the bus. And off camera, I was outside. Walking around, just enjoying the nice weather today. Now I'm like sunburned. How about a freaky cold fresh drink? Freaky refreshing.
Hand down to a bar down the street called Mutt's. It's Friday again.
Might be going up first. Oh, never mind. Good. It's Friday. I want to enjoy my night off at work.
This is my brother Jim. He's in Newport. Anybody want a bike? Hey, it's still here. They're gonna come. It's still here. Mattress and some pillows. Good. They're gonna come back. Open my bedroom. All those fleas in my room. I want that mattress in my room. All those fleas that come along with it.
Got the mattress in the kid's bed. It's got pee on it.
Probably. I want to sleep in somebody else's pee. There it is, butts. TGIF, thank goodness it's Friday. So, we're done for the night. I hope I don't throw up tonight.
What did you? How was Cats, the bar?
Good. It's now just before 9:30 p.m. This is the downtown nightlife of Waukesha, Wisconsin. Next Friday, the downtown area comes alive as the Waukesha Friday Night Live returns every Friday until the last Friday of October, I believe. No, last Friday of September.
You think it'd be really lazy if say like I wait at that bus stop right there, get on, pay my fare, pull the bell right away, get off the next stop?
Well, someone actually did that today. Someone waited at the bus stop at Walmart there.
Yeah.
And they got off at the Goodwill.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow, that's more than one bus.
We'll hold off on that sub tonight. I don't want to throw up.
Huh?
I'll hold off on that sub till tomorrow. I don't want to throw up.
Why, you feel like throwing up now?
No, but I think if I lay down and the room starts feeling it spinning, then I'll know I'll throw up.
You have pizza then.
Soup. Help me pull this mattress inside.
people that were mad is we throw all those places on the train.
Yeah. Today is Friday, May 30th, 2014. As you can see, it's 9:24 p.m. I had me one pitcher of beer today. Got to bed. The food was kind of good, which they gave me more than what they did. For the rest of the night, go to my room, watch some movies. You know what? I have the show Walking Dead. I haven't watched that DVD yet. I have season 1 and 2, so go ahead, go to my room, watch Walking Dead. There are fireworks going out someplace. There are fireworks somewhere. There are fireworks out there somewhere. Is there an event going on today or something?
I don't know what nearby.
Maybe towards Lowell, not Lowell, but Saratoga there, sounds like. Watch the cycle of a traffic light. After this, I'll go in my room, watch some movies. Oh yeah, Walking Dead. That's a bright green light. Well, in my room I go to watch The Walking Dead. Whoever it is, sounds like it's over. Maybe there's near Saratoga West or maybe West High School. Sounds like wherever it's coming from.
It is that time of year that a lot of these churches, they're getting their festivals going.
Ghosts. They're real. They're mean. They're coming to take over the world. When that day comes, who are you going to call? In my room, I go to watch Walking Dead. Show up a bunch of zombies. Hey, it's Elvis, the king. There he is. The Ghostbusters Ecto-1 right here. A NASCAR car. Real Ghostbusters toy. Granny Gross. Check this out. Where's The Walking Dead? Where's The Walking Dead? There we go. I will watch them both tonight. You see this? I got two Twilights. I bought one at Walmart. I forgot I bought it. And I bought the other one at a local a movie, video game, DVD exchanged in place. I'm a little bit drunk right now. One pitcher of beer, three glasses of it, and I'm a little bit drunk. Not too bad. As long as I don't vomit tonight, I should be good. See now, Walking Dead. It's a real popular show. Popular show I've never seen, but others have. And now, tonight, for the first time, I will watch it. Monk is over. Watch some meals. Here's my lottery ticket for the week. Hopefully I have me the winning ticket.
don't know why I like these things. Find these here for the first time. I kill. That's all I am right now. A chocoholic. That's close. I could have stabbed my foot with this thing. Fish. Well, time to watch Walking Dead for the first time. Because of copyrights and stuff, I can't show you any clips or sound bites from the show. Just take my word, I'm watching this tonight. Yeah.
I should have shot you down. It is. He's from the
show you guys yesterday.
Yeah. We have a Boston Terrier French Bulldog.
He is too.
Really?
Yeah, he's 3/4 French Bulldog.
Yeah, I guess it's crazy.